Hello everyone, welcome back to another Football Manager 19 video. Sorry I haven't done a video for quite some time, but I guess that's life and it gets in the way sometimes. So we finished first in the North League last time, or the Vanarama National League North. So now we're up into the Vanarama National League, hoping to get into the Sky Bet League 2 division. We have played 2 games in the league, and I must say I've been pleasantly surprised. We had a 4-0 win and a 1-0 win over Billy Carey and Stockport. We had a 4-0 win away. Danelle Mintas scored a hat-trick, and Louis Walker came on and scored a goal. We then versus Stockport, and we scored a 1-0 win at home. But we'll go into our transfers and show you what's happened to our squad since the end of last year. We obviously lost our playmakers back to Southford. What was their names? I can't remember. Kingy and that. Sorry, I forgot their names. Quigley and Kingy went back. Miles, Loney, Joe Lynch also returned. I did try to sign Joe, but crew were asking a little bit too much money for him. Levi has gone back as well. We haven't signed another striker to replace him, but Darnell is playing a lot better than he was last year. And so we brought in Ben Clark, who is our playmaker, and Blint's playmaker. Not too bad. He's pretty good for his age. He's only 18 years old. Really good work rate and a good teamwork. Only thing that lets him down really is his passing for that position, I would say. Brought Jadon Anthony in, because I am trying to get rid of Paris. Cohen Hall, I could release him on a free, but I think I will do that as long as we look like we're sitting pretty good halfway through the season and Jadon doesn't get an injury or something like that. But at this stage, Paris will be going. We signed another Clark, Mike Clark. So there's a Clark with an E and a Clark without. He's our defender left. As you would have seen in the previous one, we lost Kevin to Wrexham, and Miles returned to Bolton, so that's why we had to get a left back. We also signed Ben Blythe on a loan as well for a left back. So we don't have a left back at all in our squad. We've only got loanees, but they're both not too bad. Anyway, we'll get into our third game, I should say, of the season against Harrogate. How are they been going? third, so they've had two losses. A 1-2 at away to Salford and a 3-2, 2-3 to Dagenham. Salford. Salford must have drew one win, one loss. Where's Dag and Red? Right. So we've been performing pretty well, I must say. I don't think I will I'll just bring Louis on. Because Axel has been playing too good, but other than that, and Blythe, Clark, Terry, yep. Nathan. Go with this team.
Thank you.
slightly above us.
So, yeah,
fair enough. I guess I will meet you for the next game, which is against Trenmere. I'll see you soon. Welcome to Trenmere. There's been a few changes. We took a park off to the rooms and the we've also taken our Tommy and Evans off and George and Troy Hatch. Just to rest him as well. Can you displease with him? some games in how many days? Three-day gap, four-day gap. Oh, we get a week off. And 2-day gap. 4-day. A week off. 3, 4 week. Far out. Jeez, a hectic schedule. So thank you for watching. We'll come back for, which game should we come back for? The qualifying round would be good. I dare say we'll come back for the Soul Hole Moors and the qualifying round. So we'll have a fair idea how the season's going by the time we get up to here. And maybe one or two more transfers that we can cover off on. But in saying that, I don't know where I should improve. Not 100% sure. We've got a striker that's hitting them in at the moment. I was going to get a new goalkeeper, but obviously he's pretty good. Axel's going alright for us again. But yeah, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Thanks, bye.